Honestly, I am actually curious. How do they manage to make something sound this good on the Game Boy? This is absolutely phenomenal. Are there any other Sunsoft games on Game Boy? First time I've beaten that dude. Oh shoot, where am I? Okay. Oh, this seems funny. I've never been. Also, I am oddly more interested in seeing how long this would take if I don't do anything. Probably not gonna actually happen. Oh shoot, it finally happened. It was neat. I always thought that was the boss of this world. Huh? I'm so confused. Wow. Okay. I hope this isn't a pit down here. Okay, good. I was thinking, there's no way a Sunsoft game could be that cruel. A lot of other games probably do something like that, but I don't see it happening. I'm glad. Oh my god, I'm so glad that worked out. If I stand on his head, it can't really hit me. Alright, use bananas. I'm surprised at how, like... just how well I can actually control this thing. Whoa. Alright. I don't need any more help, at least not currently. I've never been this far. I'm interested to figure out up here. Oh. Oh. Is this a hard game to run? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Code 5. Are there 5 or 6 levels? That's the only thing that makes it run hard. Well, the mid-boss of World 3 was the hardest thing to me. I couldn't figure out how to kill it, because it kept hitting itself in the shell, and I couldn't damage it at all. So I have no clue if I fought that thing in, like, a suboptimal manner, or, like, if I did what was possibly the best I could try. I don't know. For the funny character. Nice, I like this thing a lot. Wow. Oh. Okay, there's more. Makes me think a little bit of a gimmick. Might be very hard to run, but how hard is it to learn? Okay. Oh, there's more. Jeez, what the hell was all this about? Alright, I have my game over here. Is it gonna make me refight those two? Yeah, okay. Well, I'll try my best. Yeah. Okay. Alright, a lot of these boss fights become extremely trivial if you just stand on top of them. Oh my god. There's no way I'm beating this, though. Alright, that was... Are there any continue codes or anything like that in this? Like, level select. That'd be really handy. Alright, apparently there is a level select. Hopefully this is accurate, I have no idea. Okay, where is the sound test for Habareki? Five theories were out of that, so I was at the end. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Sorry, this is a little... My chair leg went over my headphones, so like I could not move. Right. Press pause just because of my earphones getting stuck. Oh, that is pretty short. I don't know what this game's about, but I do kind of like it. And if it's not hard to learn, then I might just try doing a run. Because this game has something to do with flowers. I don't know much else. Oh, this is one of those games with a board that has like so many funny like forums on the side. Like usually I just click on those just in case there's like anything really like useful. But then you see like a lot of like really weird or odd questions. Okay, nice. Either is a, there's a whole lot of resources.